But if this video gets 20,000 likes by my next morning video, I will buy the Infinite Pets Equipped Game Pass. You guys have not much time, so like it up. Let's get to 20,000 likes, and I'll buy the Infinite Pet Game Pass for 30,000 Robux. This is literally Pet Simulator all over again. That's so much Robux, I don't wanna do it. I barely have 40,000 right now. I'm about to run out. Life's a beach. Dig it. Get it, cause sand? Let's go, dude. I just collected a crab. I don't know what the point of this game is, but it's called Sand Digging Simulator. You can collect a crab, you can collect gems, you can get coins, and you dig the sand. But most importantly, there's a cookie jar. There is a cookie jar in Sand Digging Simulator. I didn't make this game. I don't know why it's there, but I might get it because I do like cookies. What's going on, guys? It's Russo. Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are having a fantastical day. I know my hair is just looking weird. It's parted all these weird ways. I gotta re-dye it blue. Things need to change with the hair situation, so don't judge me. But what you can judge is the like ratio on this video. Smash the like button. Again, the support has been insane lately. We've been killing the like goals, the subscribers, new people. Welcome to the Blue Crew. If you're new, subscribe. What are you doing? And let's get into the video. I've been continuously uploading 2 videos a day. I did it all last week, and I'm gonna continue to do that as well. 8 a.m. EST and 3 p.m. EST is when I upload typically. So 2 videos a day every single day, we're killing it! Anyways, sand. Apparently this game is brand new. It says dig sand and grow rich, upgrade your tools and sand storage, find hidden treasures in the sand hills, collect crabs and gems, and power up with pets! So it's pretty cool. They added a lot of stuff. It kind of reminds me of Treasure Hunting Simulator and something else, but there's like a lot to the game. And I noticed something else, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I did take a peek at the store on this game, right? What I'm about to show you may shock you. I've seen some pretty intense game passes. I've seen some game passes that were so expensive that it made my wallet hurt, all right? I've seen some game passes that were so ridiculous and so many of them that it just made me so gasp audibly. But this is next level. Check out the store. There's literally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 game passes in a brand new game that just came out. And look at the prices, bro. Infinite Pets Equipped, 30,000 Robux. Thor's Hammer, 20,000 Robux. Infinite Sand, 800. Sand Blaster, 1,400. Infinity Gauntlet, 7,500. Ooh, Infinity Gauntlet. But it's so much! I might buy one of them, I'm not gonna lie. But if this video gets 20,000 likes by my next morning video, I will buy the Infinite Pets Equipped Game Pass. You guys have not much time, so like it up. Let's get to 20,000 likes, and I'll buy the Infinite Pet Game Pass for 30,000 Robux. This is literally Pet Simulator all over again. That's so much Robux, I don't wanna do it. I barely have 40,000 right now. I'm about to run out. Since about to run out, make sure you use code Russo when buying Robux or Premium. Ding, but don't buy game passes that are like 30,000. Just leave that to me, cause I'm the dumb one.
Please subscribe. I really need you to subscribe, okay?
For now, we're just gonna play the game. We're not gonna, you know, check out the shop, but I did notice that I had to show you guys right off the bat that this game is not playing around when it comes to the store. There's a lot of things they got in the store. Let's turn the volume up and get sand digging. This goes without saying, and I say it in pretty much every single simulator video or game video I make on Roblox. If you don't have a music mute button in your game, you should. Like, for example, Piggy, all they had to do was have a music mute button. And the reason is, like, I know you can just turn the volume down right here, but like, I want the sounds. I want the like dings and the clicking and the jumps, but I don't want the copyrighted music. You know what I'm saying? So add a music mute button. Anyways, let's start the tutorial. Oh, believe it or not, the tutorial has an arrow pointing to the freaking shop. It's like, hey, you can buy stuff if you want, Russo Plays. Or maybe they programmed it like whenever I join the game, they're like, there's a shop here. So here's the shop, it's telling me to open it. I have no idea why. And there's all the game passes I just showed you. So much money, bro. Look at this. So, oh my gosh, like all these Robux things, all the way down here is probably the expensive ones. Yeah, 20,000 Robux for Thor's Hammer, which is pretty OP. 7,500 for the Infinity Gauntlet. I might have to cop that. Infinite Pets for 30,000. Again, if this video gets 20,000 likes, I will buy it in the next video. We'll do another one on Sand Simulator. So make sure you get that, but I don't know if I really want to be honest. I mean, we'll see how this game is. Let's start playing and see the gameplay ourselves. In this game, this is a group reward. I can't get this, I have to join the group. I don't feel like joining the group right now. There's sand, and there's also, I have a broken bucket on my back. I just realized it's kind of broken, kind of weird. But anyways, do I click the sand? So I'm at the sand right now, and I'm clicking. and nothing's happening. I don't have like a button to pull out a shovel or anything, so maybe do I need to get a shovel first? I'm not really exactly sure. I got Twitter codes, I got rebirths right here, I got this thing, what does this do? Oh, that's teleport, I don't really need that. Oh, this is how to play, here we go. Welcome to Sand Digging Simulator. 5 minutes into the video, now we learn how to play. Step one, dig sand. Equip your digging tool, dig sand around the map, and find hidden treasures. A, sell sand for coins. Okay, go to the shop, unlock new zones. Yeah, but where's my digging thing? Like, I don't even have one. Where is my digging thing? I don't have a shovel, dude. Like, I'm pressing one and two and all that guy's got a spoon. Sir, where'd you get that spoon? Where do I equip my thing? I'm looking everywhere and I don't see it. They got a spoon too. Where's my spoon? Where is my spoon, dude? I guess I gotta rejoin? I mean, like, I'm so confused. Do I have to go buy one? Maybe I have to go to the shop and get a starter one. Like maybe it doesn't start equipped. It says equipped. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it does not start equipped, which is a big bug. Maybe they need to fix that. If you guys want to play the game, link will be in the description, by the way. It's called Sand Digging Simulator, but I guess that's a bug. You have to go get your first thing, and it is a spoon. Okay, nice. So we start off with a nice giant spoon. So you basically walk around collecting crabs. That's a currency. Then you can also dig or smack the sand. Who digs like that? I've been digging on the railroads. Oh, that's how he digs, bro. He just smacks. All right, well, every time I smack it, I get one sand in my bucket, and then I guess what I can do is sell the sand, and that's how I make money. But like, who, dude, I'm just like smacking that sand, bro. Smack that sand, baby. All right, let's go ahead and sell and see how much money we get. I'm assuming we get one coin per, which is not gonna be that much. And yep, we got 15, so we have 18 coins now. That's not that much, but look at everything in this game. There's so much going on. You first join and you're just ambushed with purchases, which is always a good sign in a simulator, of course. We got a cookie jar sand storage, 15,000 sand storage. I kinda like the modeling on those cookies, not gonna lie. Then we got the golden scythe, 5,000 digging power. But I'm sure it's not as strong as the Thanos Infinity Gauntlet. They also got Thor's hammer right here, 20,000 Robux. This is probably the best hammer in the game, or the best weapon in the game. 1.5 million, ultra OP. Gosh, dude, so expensive. Then this one, the infinite sand storage capacity. I mean, it's nice that they have little like podiums, but like, it's just purchasables. Like, why do they gotta shove it down your throat? Oh, and then here's how you go to new areas. So it's essentially kind of like Unboxing Sim in that way, where you go to a new area after you cleared it, after you get 1,000 coins. It's gonna take a while. So let's get some crabs. What do crabs do? Like, what does that currency do? Oh, I think I can buy some eggs. Can you hear thunder? It is raining and storming. So please like the video so my power doesn't go out, and subscribe. All right, just in case my power does go out and you can't finish the video. So this is a crab egg. So this one is 15K coins. This one costs crabs. Crabs are a currency, which is kind of weird. Oh, and this one's for Robux. This one's for Robux as well. This one's for Robux as well. These guys are pretty Robux hungry, I'm not gonna lie. So you can basically, you can use gems on some pets, you can use crabs, or you can use coins, but we don't have a lot. Oh, here's the crabs captured in a little crab basket thing. Sirs, I will get you out of here. Let me just keep smacking with my spoon. I'll save you. Just kidding. You're just currency to me. We basically just gotta keep on grinding by smacking the sand, but like, I'm making little to no progress on this. I mean, we gotta give it some time, obviously. Like I said in the next video, if this video does get 20,000 likes and you guys wanna see another video on this, I'll get the Infinite Pet Game Pass, I'll break the game, I'll do whatever it takes. But like right now, I'm not really making that much. I mean, I got 33 coins, 23 gems, what's over here? There's a bunch of leaderboards, there's like a bonfire going on. You can actually collect coins around the map. But again, I only get one from it. That's super low. And then there's like water over here, but I don't think you can go in it. So yeah, you basically just walk around collecting the currencies and smacking the sand and selling. And the only way to get super OP is to like have multipliers. So I need pets eventually. That's probably gonna help me the most. Let's see how much the next shovel is, because then we'll start doing more damage. And then we could probably make a lot more. Let's go over here. Oh, that person's stuck. You okay? You guys stuck in the quicksand? Oh, she's got a golden spoon. She's better than me. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, 15 coins? I didn't know this was so cheap. All right, we can already buy this. 15 coins, bam. So we bought the next shovel. Nice. All right, so we should be able to upgrade faster than I thought. Now I'm doing 2 damage per, or I'm getting 2 sand per collection. So let's go ahead and sell right here. We got full. Bam, 35. And I think the next one was 40, so we could probably get it right after collecting all of this. Okay, we're making decent progress, you know? Life's a beach, dig it. Sand digging simulator. Thanks for watching. All right, let's keep going. Make sure you watch to the end. I'm gonna dominate this, and I might even get the Thor's hammer. Stay tuned. Let's see what happens. Okay, the sand literally just spawned on my body, and I'm stuck inside of it. The sand just spawned on my body. Oh no, your bucket is full. Sell. I guess that's the only way I could escape. It spawned on me, dude. That was ridiculous. All right, now I have enough to buy the next shovel. So we're making some good progress, but again, it's gonna take a really long time to get all the way up here. And then eventually you get to like the, oh, the blue one is sick. That one's really cool, but what's the best one? This one right here. So this is the best spoon in this area, at least. The neon orange spoon basically looks gold, but 86,000 coins. Oh, and then you can buy buckets too. Buckets get better capacity as you go. And then this is the infinite storage. I kind of want infinite storage, but like, no, I'm gonna stay not infinite for right now. I'm gonna actually just upgrade this if I can. Oh, I don't have enough yet. Okay, I'll upgrade that bucket in a second. I'll do some more grinding and then I'll come back and we'll see if we need to invest in Thor's hammer or infinite storage. So after a little bit of grinding, I did get kind of far. Not gonna buy the infinite game pass or anything like that yet, because if we do a second video on this, that's where I'll probably get that. So make sure you smash the like button smash the like button, I can't even talk, so that I know if you want me to do it. We do need to get another bucket, because if we're not gonna get infinite capacity, we need more bucket space for our sand. Even though these are not any bigger. Like they're all the, how can this hold more if it's the same size, huh? Also, how can we hold it if it's completely broken? I guess we gotta hold it from the sides. I like the blue one, but not enough capacity. So is there any that are not broken? This one's not broken, nice. This one's actually bigger. How much money do we have? Oh, we got it, we can afford it, nice. Okay, sick, we got a blue bucket. Dude, that matches so well. If only I had a blue spoon, I would be blued out. But here we are, this is pretty good progress. And we have enough to go to the next area. So this spoon, 15 per click. I can one shot, oh wait, how much per click actually? How much is 60? Wait a second, I need a big dune right here. Check this out, bam. Oh, so it does over 45. I don't know how much per hit, but it does over 45. And now we can make it to the next area, the crystal area, nice. By the way, I didn't buy anything besides a little bit of coins and the walk speed game pass. Other than that, I have no game passes. Wait, how much? 54, so this does 54 per click. I don't even have any multipliers on, so having the crystal area unlocked now and this spoon and bucket, that's pretty good progress. Let me know in the comments how far you guys got. But we're gonna try and take it a little bit further. However, in the next video of this, obviously we'll buy all the crazy stuff. I kinda wanna buy the Infinity Gauntlet though. Like, I feel like high key that would be a good idea. We might do it in a little bit, I'm not sure. But for now, we're making good progress with no Robux spent really. 551 in my inventory. If I go and sell this, I'll make a lot. Also, it's telling me to open the shop again. Why do you want me to keep buying stuff? This game is so greedy. I also saw this game has a donation leaderboard, and look at this donation. Who would do this? 50,000 Robux donation. Don't do this, do not do this. If you're a dev, first of all, don't buy that if you're a player. And if you're a dev, don't make a donation for 50,000 Robux. Like, just give something in return. First of all, nothing should cost 50,000 Robux. That is way too much money. But if you're gonna make something 50,000 Robux, it better be a crazy cool game pass that's gonna be really interesting for a video or something, not just a donation. Who would do that? I would not. I'll spend a lot of Robux for a funny video on a product, but not a donation, brother. Is we're smacking away this crystal sand. We're getting a lot more here. We need 7.5K, so I guess let's run over to the cell and see if we can, wait, can we teleport there? Oh, we need the game pass. You know what? I might have to get it. It's not really a pay-to-win game pass. It's just gonna save time. I really don't wanna keep on having to teleport. Oh, and it's not working. I might have to rejoin. We'll rejoin and see, but let's go ahead and sell and see how much we get here. 1,800, that's not that much, dude. I need more. I wanna go to the next area. All right, I guess we gotta do a little more grinding till we get to the next area. And then we'll come back to this and see what we should purchase, because I kinda wanna get something crazy before the Infinite Pet Game Pass in the next video, which by the way, I don't even have any pets yet. Alrighty, we made it to the birthday area. So the crabs here are worth 4, it looks like. And the coins are worth 9. Gems are worth, I don't know how many, not that much. Oh wait, that was only worth 1. Maybe that was a big crab. The next area is the desert for 50K, so it's gonna cost a lot to get through there. But I'm doing 54 damage still. I didn't get any new spoons, nothing. So, oh, there it is. Now it actually works. Thank the heavens. All right, let's teleport back home. So this is the main area. So let's sell real quick. How much money do I have? I have almost 7,000. Can I buy a new spoon is the question. I don't know which one I have afforded. I have the neon. This one's 9.6, so we can't afford that one yet. But we could buy something crazy over here, like this right here, the infinite stand. Oh, no, infinite stand, we'll probably get in the next one. This one right here, the cookie jar, though. That's pretty OP, 15,000. Actually, I already have more than 15,000, so we don't need the cookie jar. Cookie jar is not good enough for me. But what is the golden scythe. That seems pretty OP. And Thor's hammer. Dude, I kind of want to get Thor's hammer. Oh, I really want to get Thor's hammer, but I'm not sure if it's the move. Because I know that I'm going to have to get infinite pets in the next video if you guys get 20,000 likes. I don't know. I kind of want the golden scythe. I'm not going to lie. How much digging? So I have 50 digging power. This is 5,000. Should we do it? Oh my. All right, I got to do it. I want to spice this video up and get something crazy. So we got the golden scythe. 5,000 power. I almost said Robux. 299 Robux. So how do I equip this thing? I have literally no idea how to equip it. Maybe it's in my inventory. Inventory? Hello? Where's my scythe, brother? I bought it. Where is it? Can I have it? I bought it. Hello? Game pass item does not load. Exit the game and rejoin. All right, I guess I have to exit and rejoin. That'll make it work. We got the golden scythe. We just rejoined. I still only have this spoon. It says own. Can I have it? Can I? I would like to own it, please. I have to, maybe I go to the shop. It's telling me to open the shop again, which is absurd. Maybe if I go to it in the shop. So, here it is, owned. Give me it! I won't see it in the shop. Oh, there it is. Oh, the golden scythe. But wait! I forgot about the infinity gauntlet. Dude, the infinity gauntlet is sick. Oh man, I kind of want that instead. I'm not gonna lie. Guys, I know I just bought the digging thing. All right, we'll test out the digging thing, but I definitely want to get the Infinity Gauntlet too. I just love getting Infinity Gauntlet. So here's the Golden Scythe. This thing is sick. It's obviously going to destroy these in an instant. Is that Piggy? What up, Piggy? What up, George Piggy? Well, that's not George Piggy, but like, that's a Piggy. Anyways, let's go ahead and teleport all the way to the final area that I've gotten to, Birthday. And oh, we're instantaneously destroying because these are only 450. Is this something you destroy? Nope, that's just a big present. That's just part of the birthday gifts. So we can smash this thing every time, one hit, on all of these sand dunes. I'm still not getting that much coins though. Like, I'm not gonna get that many coins for this. But what I wanna do is get the Infinity Gauntlet and test that out and see how OP that is real quick. But first, let me sell. How much do I get for this? Because I'm still not making that many coins. I got 4,000. How far you guys got in the comment section below in Sand Digging Simulator. Again, the link is in the description. This game, honestly, I'm not gonna lie, is definitely a cash grab. Definitely not super high quality. I'm not trying to diss the devs. I'm just saying, if you shove all of these purchases right in our faces, right when we join, it's not a good look. So guys, I don't recommend you spend Robux on this game. I don't recommend you spend Robux on games like this that are just clearly a cash grab, you know what I mean? You can spend Robux on whatever you want. I'm just saying, like, leave it to me. Let me be the crash dummy in buying all the stupid game passes in these games and seeing what they do. But I kind of want to go to VIP zone. It's kind of like intriguing, I'm not gonna lie, but I don't think there's anything there really. Yeah, there's just like a well probably with coins, and then there's a bunch of like, oh, there's a bunch of coin dunes, like a bunch of sand dunes with coins on them. So I guess you get coins just for mining as well, and then you get coins for selling. Anyways, it's the end of the video and it's time to test out this Infinity Gauntlet. So let's buy the Thanos Infinity Gauntlet and see how good that is. Go past every single shovel in here. This is the one I have, the Golden Scythe. It's pretty cool, but this is the Infinity Gauntlet. It's not the best in the game. The Thor's hammer is even better, but the Infinity Gauntlet, dude, 500K digging power, I'm down. It's not as much Robux. I'm totally down. We probably don't even need something as powerful as Thor's hammer, and this is plenty. Oh, I still have this. So we gotta equip Thor's hammer, not Thor's hammer, the Infinity Gauntlet, and we just bought it. So much Robux for all this. It better be worth it. All right, there it is. The Infinity Gauntlet. Dude, check me out. I look sick. All right, I love being Thanos. It just happens in all these games. I don't know why every Roblox game started putting Thanos in the game, but it happened, and check this out. Die! If I snap my fingers, all the sand disappears. Wait, did I? Oh my God, I thought I only did 15 to that one. I was like, bro, this thing does not work. I did not think I had enough for that. Okay, do I have enough for a pet egg yet? This is 15K coins. Let me just buy one of these Robux eggs just to get a pet, because I don't have any pets. I want to see what the kind of multipliers are like, because if we do get infinite pets, I'm going to need to buy a lot of these. So we got this rainbow egg for 200 Robux. An axolotl? What the heck is that? Axolotl? I have no idea what that is, but how do I equip it? Oh, here we go. Pets. Axolotl. Axolotl. I don't know what this is. I don't know if it's an animal, but we got one. It's times 9 gems, times 17 coin, and times 1 digging. And it looks creepy, bro. I don't like that. And it can evolve, apparently, because it's at evolution 0. So let's go to the final area that I've unlocked real quick. Let's go to birthday. I think there's only 2 more areas in the game, but check this out. It's just wiping it away, bro. Wiping the sand away. Thanos Infinity Gauntlet. Oh, I'm, I was balancing on my Infinity Gauntlet. Smack! Hey, crab. Smack! Hey, present. Happy birthday! Psh. Watch out, pet. I'm gonna smack you, too, if you don't get out of my way, brother. This game is definitely not the best game, I'm not gonna lie. But we did spend some Robux on it. We got an Infinity Gauntlet. And again, in the next episode of this game, if you want to see another episode of Sand Digging Simulator, make sure you guys like the video. If it gets to 20,000 likes within 24 hours, we will make another video checking out the Infinity Pets thing. Infinite Pets, not Infinity. Anyways, guys, that pretty much wraps up the video. I did pretty much everything I wanted to, and I'm saving the rest of the areas and everything for an episode 2 if you guys want to see it. So definitely subscribe, hit the notification bell, join the Blue Crew, like the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Also, don't forget to follow me on all my social medias, okay? Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok at RussoTalks. Shameless plug. Follow me there and watch some more videos while you're at it. Love you all, and have a nice day. Bye.